No.
Don't seem very worthy.
It is not for us to judge. Deliver them unto the waters. The cleansing begins tonight.
Gates unto Eden. Not this one. This one's not clean.
Cleansing, John.
No, Joseph.
Shh. You have to love them, John. Do not let your sin prevent that. Bring that one to me. Despite all that you have done, you are not beyond salvation. You're not here by accident or by chance. You are here by the grace of God. You've been given a gift. Now it remains to be seen whether you choose to embrace it or to cast it aside.
Right away, we'll be okay, right?
No. You'll make it worse.
Why?
Because confession without pain isn't confession. You scream out your sin, then you'll wear it on your flesh before John peels it off you. It's a beautiful thing.
Fucking Peggy's.
Show them no mercy. Stay with me. Didn't go through all this trouble just to lose you now.
Thank you.
Over here, Deputy. I knew it meant trouble when we couldn't reach you. I'm glad the Lord pointed me in the right direction.
Appreciate the help.
We got you back, but there's still others that need our help. Cult's moving the rest of the prisoners up the road. They got Merle, too. Time's wasting. Grab what you can and go save them. I'll call in some of our people. We're gonna need them if we're gonna pull this off.
This'll be fun.
You want him to hear you?
We gotta get him! Can't leave Merle behind! Just watch this hustle! Gotta go do some first aid!
One child wants to die, while the child next door goes to bed hungry. How is it that the fat politician is in a starving army? We can't get ourselves.
Not a coward, are ya?
Who is the blame?
Good now, thanks.
You! I thought it was done for. Thanks.
I'm gonna fucking be executed.
Thanks so much.
saved our asses.
Now you see what we're up against. They're taking us against our will, Deputy. I know you're looking for your friend, but Fall's End was just a piece of the whole community that needs our help. Once we're strong enough, we'll free every last one of those prisoners. That's a promise.